Hello everyone, I've just had a guided tour of the Charterhouse in London. It's an absolutely fascinating area. I wanted to come here because I knew that Elizabeth I stayed here before her coronation. I knew that James I also stayed here. But it's got a history dating back to the time of the Black Death, and then when a Carthusian abbey was established here, or order was established here. And it's absolutely fascinating. So I'm going to share with you a bit of photographs I've taken while I've been here.